This is a player that's pretty fearless. If you look at somebody who could make a real run from back of the pack, Charley Hull is one of the names you may pay attention to. Not a major champion yet, which we've seemed to be pretty receptive so far. That, though, she's going to get the ball in the hole early. That is one of the smallest greens on this golf course. It certainly makes a lot of sense when you're coming in with wedge. Difficult to hit with a hybrid or fairway wood, but how good is this?
Wonderful. That's going to be for an eagle for Charley Hull to get it to 2 under par.
Up to the second.
And this is the eagle putt for Charley Hull down the hill. Just knocking it in. That gets her 2 under for the day. Remember, she missed a very makeable birdie putt on the opening hole.
Charley Hull and her second from 122. 2 under for the championship. And working out a 2 under round. Trying to keep the gas on.
Just have a little bit of left to right movement in it. Not a ton here. Putting from a good location.
Oh, looking good. Charley Hull
is on the run. Is she going to be that player from the back of the pack to make a big run? Well, it's a big run on the first three holes.
Can Hull keep it going? Little eagle birdie stretch and another one.
This is the kind of round that can make some noise at the top, depending if Hataoka and Korpus come back.
Oh, man.
Wow.
All of a sudden, that can put. But her head is bopping back and forth from this thick rough, trying to somehow save par here.
You have no control over a shot like that. That was very well done. Gives herself a putt to save par.
Trying to keep this momentum going. This would be an incredible three.
Just gently left to right here up the hill.
That's aggressive. Oh. So she's going to drop at least one. And really to get out of here with a four from where she was, she's fortunate.
Especially considering they were even struggling to find the ball. Take her mind off the game and then refocus when she needs.
Picks a target up there somewhere based on that camera tower. It's a blind shot. This one needs to just trundle a bit more. It might get close to the front with a chip and a putt, and that'll be a birdie for Charley Hull. Pretty straightforward here, Morgan.
Just up the hill, breaking a little bit left to right. Left it below the hole. That should be a relatively straight putt from that spot.
And Charley Hull with her birdie chance here to get that shot back that she dropped on the previous hole. And that was nicely done. And that putter has been pretty much red hot for the first six holes today for Charley.
Adam might be praying a little bit right now that he is.
Korpus is going to need to make one at the fourth to keep this great start going. This is Hull over at the seventh to keep her red hot round going. Hey, there's our tracer technology powered by Top Tracer. Charley Hull hates it.
Yeah, that was a double cross.
This doesn't seem to really ever get comfortable over that, over at the eighth. Shot, a good chance to save it. Quite the four par save for Hull. Oh man, really poor second shot. Looked like she could have gone at least bogey or more. Charley Hull just off the fairway.
Not the best angle. We've seen how firm this green is. And from the first cut, that was very flat footed for Charley. Bit of an odd swing.
That's a good play, man.
Wonderful.
Oh man, aggressive. Good putt. Just off the mark. Little cleanup here for par at the ninth for Hull to stay at 4 under. So she is out at 4 under 32, doing what she needed to do.
She did did it again there, Tom.
Okay.
Flat-footed finish. Not sure if that's with the ball below her feet.
Orthodox way to do it, Morgan.
Yeah, it's very unusual for Charley. Looks like she's trying to keep that right leg back. Just stayed really, really steady.
Up ahead at the 10th hole for birdie.
And this looks pretty good. Is it another one for Charley Hull? Trying to storm through the field on Sunday to win at Pebble. What a day so far for the Englishwoman.
Just left the flag stick.
So the first time hits the green.
Looking out a few more times. Typically pulls the trigger a bit faster.
Starting right, right edge of the green, needs to come into the left or get a kick.
Tries to come out, it's a lot better than it could have been.
Quick towards the ocean, just trying to pop something down on the green and let gravity do the rest.
That is gorgeous. Nearly made another one.
Oh, I thought she'd made another one.
That would have been.
Very high. This is well to the right, right of the bunkers.
Yeah, no, she's got quick tempo, but that was just a little out of whack.
That was 7-iron.
Get in that bunker.
Taking a very aggressive line. This is right of the green.
Clears the bunker. That's the bunker. She said, get in that bunker. I don't know. That's pretty short.
Carried it much farther than I thought she would. Some work there. Never liked it.
Yeah, a little bit of a short stroke, short backstroke, shut the face down through impact. Charley doesn't often leave much in the back, John.
I think she'd need her Sunday best to get there.
This is heading down the left side. Only 240 off the tee. We'll only leave her 220 front edge if it stays in the fairway. This aggressive layup right up the center. Good looking shot. Yeah, I like getting it way up there like she did. It's much wider there, and she's not going to have to judge the wind as much on her third shot. Good play.
For somebody like Charley, who easily talked about how easily she gets bored on the golf course.
Carrying it well past the flag, needs to get down.
Yeah, that's okay, but having that much time in between shots can be distracting.
And the player who's number one in strokes gained putting this week, Charley Hull, for another birdie. And has she rolled it in again? Wow, great try. 5-under for the day is Charley Hull.
Hole three back, now on the tee at 15.
A blind tee shot here. Just want to try and get something. There's a little bit of a valley there.
Thanks.
That was a confident lash right there for Charley.
And she'll get right down, even almost through that valley in this 15th. Take dead aim. Could use a little bit of a slope right to left on this green to get it close.
It's dropped.
Yeah. It does drop, and it drops in there with another good birdie look for Hull to try to push it. Oh, so close.
Those last two putts, she hit exactly where she wanted to.
Three of her five previous five stars. Hold nothing back.
Clubbing back to try and keep something towards the top tier here. Going to run through. I think she's fired up because not taking driver off that tee meant she was trying to keep it on the top shelf.
And she's getting the rollout from the slot. Stays out of a divot, it appears.
Starting just right of the flag, turning over on a really good line.
Takes a hard hop.
It's just a big slope there.
It finds that slope, Woody.
Yeah, just a slow putt up the hill, but we know that Charley is an aggressive player.
That's a good speed, and it finds the bottom. A no-doubter from Hull. Didn't get it as close as she would have liked, but it's no matter. All the way to the house here. This thing was traveling, just hit right in the middle of the stick.
I mean, she's gaining 9 strokes to the field this week putting.
Sounded just a touch thin, but on a terrific line.
Oh, what a shot. Fantastic.
Everything on this green wants to go right. This putt tends to be straighter than most.
Might need a bit more pace. And it's going to be a par at best for Charley Hull. And stays 6-under today. No player has ever shot 7-under the card in the final round of the U.S. Women's Open.
This is over to the right of the tree, turning towards that tree.
The cypress in that annoying spot. It's right behind it. Not sure if she's got a little clearance on the left side of that trunk.
What a moment here.
Boy, good looking shot. Started at that oak, that tree, and turning towards the center, front center of that green.
It's just going to run out of real estate. Almost pulled off.
Where is
an exceptional shot.
Instantly after impact here.
Go on, baby.
So close. I do. I love this play. It's worth the risk in her position here, trying to win the U.S. Open. It's a bit of an unfortunate kick to the left.
I think she said, shy kids don't get sweets.
Come on, baby. Go on. Go on. Go on.
Yeah, that was really well done. It's tough when you hit a shot that's that long out of the bunker. Typically, it has quite a bit of spin, but that had some forward release. Just such an awkward distance, not one that you practice very often.
Go on, go on.
Pretty good there.
And left it below the hole. She can be aggressive with this upcoming putt. You can hear the emotion in her caddy's voice.
What a charge Hull put on today.
Just beyond impressive. What a performance. And gives Allison something to think about. There's some golf left to play. And some daunting holes. 2 of them upcoming.
It matches Hataoka's round of the championship that she turned in for the first 66 here. It's the low round of day so far by 2 shots. And just like Hataoka had the low round of the day yesterday by 2 shots.